This is Caleb with Integrity Home Inspection. I'm doing the second portion of the sewer scope inspection video at 9535 Southwest Capitol Highway in Portland, Oregon. This is the clean out that I'm going to go through. There's the home there. So right here on the left hand side you can see what appears to be another opening from the sewer line, which kind of tells me there's possibly a party line here, but there's really no way of telling unless someone flushes toilets from other people's homes. But here about 152 feet, we reach the concrete city lateral. Continue to push the camera to the city main sewer line. And here, 181 feet from this clean out, it appears we reached the city main sewer line. So the biggest issue I've seen in the sewer line is a possible party line. I could go flush toilets, different toilets from inside the house and see if they connect at that point, but most likely they just come down through this line. So I'll go pull the camera back to that position. I'll flush a toilet as well, and then pull the camera back, and then go locate where it appears that party line's coming in, or you know, it could be another part of the sewer line. But because of how long this sewer line is, I doubt they would have put two different lines in that connect at some point along the line. So what's probably going to happen is they're going to have to, homeowners are going to have to contact the city and see what kind of permits they pulled, because the line is definitely replaced. It's mostly ABS plastic line, but there is some cast iron, and there's a little section of clay line, but my opinion, those two portions of the line appeared to be in serviceable condition. So again, I'll go flush a toilet and turn the water off and then pull the camera back to that spot where there's a possible party line. And again, right here is a connection from the ABS sewer line to the concrete city lateral line. And then right here on the left-hand side, you can see another opening. So I'm going to go flush. We flushed the hallway bathroom before, so now we're going to flush the master bathroom and see if it comes from just the line I've been scoping, or if it comes out from this other direction over here. So I'm looking down this clean out, I can see the water flowing through the clean out, so it's not going to be coming through that extra clean out, it should be coming right up behind this camera. So I'm going to go locate this position, see where it's at, and then the home buyer is going to have to contact the city and determine if they installed a party line with the neighbor, or if it's just an independent sewer line. So this ties in back behind the house, the opposite direction from Capitol Highway. Looks like there's like a trail hiking area around there. And there's quite a bit of houses that back up to it. So it wouldn't surprise me if another home ties into this sewer line. So again, I'm going to recommend contacting the city of Portland to determine if they have permits for a party sewer line, and to make sure that it's legal so the home buyers aren't going to have to disconnect from there and make their own way out to the main line. So this concludes the SewerScope video inspection. The sewer line goes that way. Capitol Highway's over there, and the sewer line goes that way and ties into a main line down back in that hiking area. In my opinion, the sewer line appears to be in serviceable condition, although, again, I think I did observe a party line in the sewer. So once again, contact the city. Make sure that it's okay with them that there's a party line in there, so the home buyer is not responsible to hook up their own city lateral line to the main sewer line. But I'll put all this throughout a report and email the report along with the video inspection to the agent and buyers. Thank you for choosing Integrity, and have a good day.